4,800 gallons of mash are reportedly firing up near a small shed.